Hang on. Oh yeah, I got it now. I got it now. Took a minute. I'm in. Here, I'll invite you to a game. I'm on Plankerton. I'll give you host and edit to be, I don't know why. Because I'm an idiot and I want to get scammed. I'm just kidding. Invite to party in game. Whoops, I actually invited you to a party. I have a friend that's in Twin Peaks. So number one question, do you have any malachite or silver? Okay. Alright, let's go to here. Oh my gosh, my game lags so bad. I could craft 82s if I wanted to. Why? Okay, let's make this quick, I guess. Yeah. Did I have my own YouTube channel? I don't know why I would spam. Ice Valor. And I'm actually making a video right now. Surprisingly. I'm trying to find. It's not right now. Sorry, that's just my friend. I'm gonna make this invite only. Yeah. Okay. Here, I'll give you host and edits. I'm gonna give you edits first. Oops. Make party leader. Yeah, thanks. You don't have to watch my video. Yeah, I have a really bad camera. And I just mostly upload scammers. Which the thing I'm trying to do right now is I put a trade in global chat. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Which, even if you subscribe to me, doesn't mean you're not a scammer, so. Yeah, makes me gain your trust more, but yeah, doesn't mean that you're not a scammer. Right here. And I'm pretty sure this like repairs it. This might be a glitch actually. Oh no, I thought it might. Okay. You don't have to upgrade this one. I can already upgrade walls too, though. I don't really have any wood. Not gonna lie, you're gonna need a lot when you're in Stunwood. Plankerton. First of all, let me see if I have my nuts and bolts in my inventory, because they might be in my storage. Yep. Also, I have fiber serbs, flowers, and bacon. I have a lot of planks too. I know. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stacks, and then 167. So spell out one of your good guns. Oh, I thought I gave you host. No, your host. Yeah, your host. What power level? Dude, what if I could tell you I can craft those and they're elemental and they're 58s or 49s, I mean. I don't need. I know. What is that? I've never heard that weapon in my life. What power level? How much? Tell me the DPS. I'm okay. Here. I don't know. Hang on. I'm trying to think. So you want nuts and bolts. Okay, so yeah. What power level is it? 20. Oh yeah. Well, okay. No. Maybe some 58. Yeah. Trust me, that's not a scam. Yeah. Trust me, I have a lot. I mean, plus a stack of nuts and bolts such. I don't know. Maybe 100? I don't know. Just like, I don't know. I have like over 1,000 nuts and bolts, so. I have a bobcat, god wolves with physical damage. Wait, can I see what that is? I won't scam you. I could have scammed you a long time ago. Oh, I'm okay. I already have an 82 of those. I could edit it through and scammed you for your weapon, but I'm not a scammer. All your weapons that you've dropped, but I don't scam, so. Here. What's that? I'm okay. Here. Alright, so I'm gonna put this in the back so you don't scam me. Whoops, wrong weapon. Okay, so what would you give me for this? It's a 79 tiger jar. You know what I mean. It's level 28. The DPS is, let me see. DPS is 900. That's how much damage per shot. DPS is 3,000. 3,600. That's the DPS. The Tiger Jar. or whatever. I can't pronounce it. Alright, so the Tiger Jar or something like that. I can't read it. And then it's power level 79. Then I also have a modded dragon that's power level 49. For what? Okay, I'll do that. The 79's Tiger Guard, whatever it is. Okay, I'll do that. Oh gosh, I hope I don't get scammed. Please don't get scammed. Alright, drop your weapon first. Don't worry, I'll be back here. Alright, fine, I'll drop mine first. Exactly. 3, 2, 1. I gave it. It was right there. You saw it. It almost has full durability. Not good. Hang on. Wait. What? This is lower DPS and wait. This is lower DPS, but it's a rare weapon. You're welcome. Bye. Have a good day. Guys, the first person was not a scammer. Wow, actually. I'm surprised, and that's like one of the first times I did not get scammed. I don't know if you guys could see. No, you guys couldn't see, I'm pretty sure. Shoot, hang on, let me re-angle the camera. There we go. There we go, you guys should be able to see better. That guy actually didn't scare me. I got a Hydra. I'm putting his name in the video. Dude, that guy was so nice. Guys, don't scam him. Okay, so let's try the test again. Trade. Whoops. It's not seeing how I'm mistaken. Why do I keep messing this up? Basically. Trade. I have nuts and bolts. I have nuts and bolts. This is like a very boring video until we get to someone who's a scammer. Hello? Nuts and bolts and silver and stuff. I'll trade for nuts and bolts. I have a Hydra. 58, almost half durability. Thank you. What? Hang on, let me say something. I'm just checking if you can edit under me. Oh, you can steal my weapon. Through there. Yeah, this seems a lot safer. Yeah, I need to get in somehow. I guess I trust you. I don't really need it. So what do you want to trade for?
I have a few, but you got any silver? How much silver do you
got? None. I just got a scam for that.
Alright.
Yeah. I have 9. I used to have 100, but, sucks.
I have
48, but I need more than that. I need more because I need to craft 58. I can craft really good guns.
Do you want silver?
Yeah, I'll trade for silver. Okay. For 20, I'll... for 20, I'll give you... it's a good weapon.
You don't have to draw if you don't want to.
Probably something. Okay. Do you need blast powder? I have over a stack. Do you need any fibrous herbs?
No.
Planks? Nuts and bolts.
How much nuts and bolts you got?
463.
Fair enough,
thank you. How about hang on, I can't pronounce. Okay. So for gun wise, I'll probably give you so, for 20 silver, okay, so this is loader, but I'll give you another gun with it. This is loader ability, it's silver, okay, it's a crusader and it's elemental, it's loader ability though, it's elemental, it's that's one of the weapons, it's loader ability, so I was gonna give you another weapon. Another weapon would be almost half durability ground pounder. 58 one though. I know. Here. And this. For silver. 20 pieces of silver. Wait, hang on. Before I do the trade. I'll do it. Here, for 20 pieces of silver, how about I give you an elemental equalizer with super close to full durability? One shot, 15.
I'll do 10.
10's a deal. It's power level 49. It's an equalizer that's elemental.
What elements
you got? Water. Basically, you want to hear, guess what? If I did it for 7, it takes 8 to craft it. It's almost full there. So 8 would be a deal. I'll do 8. Okay, 8? Let's do it.
Yep.
Alright.
Okay,
so
you
want
to come closer?
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Thanks.
Dude. Guess what?
Yeah.
You're going on YouTube for not scamming. And here's a free weapon. Ice Valor. There's a free weapon. You're welcome. Yeah, I was just... Ice Valor.
Ice what?
Valor. I'm only 74 now. Someone just subscribed to me. So.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, I do? Oh, sorry. Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's just because I just subscribed. So,
right. Yeah. Oh, well. Well, bye. I'm gonna go move on to some other people.
Alright, okay.
Bye. Wow. Two people who are not scammers. Bro, that's a... Oh, dude, that's a great start. Yeah, I saw that. You didn't kick me anything. I have that's
straight.
Sorry about that.
Or is it ice and fire? It's not ice and fire, it's yours. No, it's ice and fire. Before it was yours.
Sorry. You can mute me. Fine, it shouldn't echo now. Yeah, I'm in. Yeah, I'm here. I'm kind of stuck though. Here, what will you give me for not some, wait. Okay, this is on the floor. Sorry, I had to check if you're, I don't want to get scammed. Okay, so I have, yeah. I have nuts and bolts. 463. I have a 58 Hydra, an elemental dragon, or not, and this is a modded dragon, actually, modded silver dragon. Half durability. Yeah, it's modded. It's, no, I'm not modding. It's modded. So basically, a dragon is supposed to have fire element, but it has electricity. Oh, electric. So. Oh, you have an hey, what will you give me for... If I give you a... Yeah, what is that? I can see it, but what is it? It's... the name. That's no, I have no clue. Oh, that's what it is. Here, if I gave you an almost God Roll 58 Bobcat, what would you give me? I need silver. Ooh, dude, I'll trade for that. Bro, what kind of deal is that? Okay, it's kind of rare and stuff. What would you give me for? How about I give you a Bobcat with almost God rolls for silver? Power level 58. I just said that. Full durability. Just that? Okay, hang on, let me craft it. Okay, I'll do the deal. I'll do the deal, dude. I'm just saying, like, bro, that's... Okay. Uh-huh. Don't be so close to it. Yeah, come on. Let's go. You're going on YouTube! You're going on YouTube, brother. You're going on YouTube. I was recording this. I'm not gonna tell you. Bye, Felicia. I knew you were a scammer. Yeah, I do. You're going on YouTube. Bye. Guys, this is his name. His name is Forrest Juggs. Do not trade with him. Bye. Bye, Felicia. Oh, our first scammer of the day. Wow. Wow, actually, bro. First scammer of the day. Hang on, I'll be right back. Also, sorry if you hear noise in the background. It's just people are watching TV. It's, one of cousins came over, so yeah. Sorry if you hear Alvin and Chipmunks in the background. I don't like that show, but yeah. Sucks that I have to listen to this. Super annoying, but basically, we found our first scammer. I knew he was kidding. Like 100 for 100 silver for that. Oh, he had a feeling he was gonna scam. He said Ice and Fire is a scammer? Bro, you're the scammer. Oh my God, look at this. Guys, look at this. He said I'm a scammer. Dude. Oh, what is wrong with you? Well, guys, we're gonna end the video there. I can't believe this. That was actually a pretty good video. Bye, everybody.